More exotic junctions can be created with the Weld button on the upper tab, which renders junctions based on the underlying track layout. To create a crossing, lay your track with one straight line crossing another straight. They do not have to be at exact right angles. Stop track laying with the right mouse button and click the Weld button. A grey box appears where a special junction can be created. Click this box to render the junction. Based on this track layout, a crossing has been created.